بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. Brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Learn Arabic grammar the easy way.
We will take the verb ظنّ. ظنّ. Remember, we have learned sound verbs in our first course, and they are fataha, nasara, daraba, sami'a, sound or healthy verbs. They don't have any weakness in them. And then we have weak verbs like wahaba, wa'ada, qala, zada, da'a, hada. They have weak letters in them. And to remember these sets, we have, starting from the sound verbs, if you open the Quran, fataha, Allah will help you. Nasara, can you answer me? If you open the Quran, فتح Allah will help you. نصر otherwise you will be hit.
ضرب
therefore listen.
سمع
we will continue. For weak verbs, repeat after me. Allah will give, it is a promise.
Allah will give, it is a promise.
وَهَبَ وَعَدَ
وَهَبَ وَعَدَ.
In fact, he said he will give more. قَالَ زَادَ
قَالَ زَادَ.
Therefore pray to him for guidance. دَعَ هَدَى
دَعَ هَدَى.
So this way you can remember the six weak verbs. Okay, Allah will give, it is a promise. وَهَبَ وَعَدَى. In fact, he said he will give more. قَالَ زَادَ. Therefore pray to him for guidance. دَعَ هَدَى. Alright. Now let's take verbs with repeated letters in their roots. No, the root letters are repeated. So ظَنَّ has ظَا نُون نُون, or ظَلَّ has ضَاد لَام لَام. The verb table for such verbs will be almost like فَعَلَ with little changes, I mean some changes, as you will see. So let's take ظَنَّ. ظَنَّ means he thought, he assumed, he guessed, or sometimes he believed, depending on the context. Let's take he thought. Vanna, he thought. Vannu, they thought. Vananta. You see here, there is the change. These are the little changes. So in Arabic, you don't have two silent letters sitting next to each other. You cannot say vanta. Noon, noon, both are silent. Vanta. No. Vananta. So that's the only change. So once it is vananta, vanantu, vanantu, vananna. So, remember this small change and carry on. So, can you translate? Vanna,
he thought.
Vannu,
they thought.
Vananta,
you thought.
Vanantu,
I thought.
Vanantum,
you all thought.
Vananna,
we thought.
So, you see the change here? It's instead of vanta, vantu, vantum. Vanna, it is vananta, vanantu, vanantu, vananna. You cannot have two silent letters sitting next to each other in Arabic. You know, in English you can have it like he asked, S-K, both are silent. He asked, even D is silent, but in Arabic, no. Repeat after me two times. Vanna, vannu.
Vanna, vannu. Vanna, vannu.
Vananta, vanantu.
Vananta, vanantu. Vananta, vanantu.
Vanantum, vananna.
Vanantum, vananna. Vanantum, vananna.
With me. Vanna,
vannu.
Vananta,
vanantu.
Vanantum,
vananna.
Once again.
Vanna, vannu. Vananta, vanantu. Vanantum, vananna.
Let's take spoken Arabic. Let's say everyone thinks good. So answer with yes. Did he think? You said yes, he thought. And we'll take something good in mind. So answer me. Hal vanna?
Naam zanna.
Hal vannu?
Naam zannu.
Hal vananta?
Naam zanantu.
Hal vanantum?
نعم ظننا.
Once again. هل ظننا؟
نعم ظننا.
هل ظنوا؟
نعم ظنوا.
Hal vananta?
Naam zanantu.
Hal vanantum?
Naam zananna.
Allim. Let's add an object there. Hal vanna? Did he think khayran? When it is object, it will be khayran. Otherwise, it will be khayrun. So, did he think good, something good? He will say, na'am, dhanna khayran. So, we'll add khayran, khayran everywhere. Okay? So, answer me. Hal dhanna khayran?
Na'am, dhanna khayran.
Hal dhannu khayran?
Na'am, dhannu khayran.
Hal dhananta khayran?
Na'am, dhanantu khayran.
Hal dhanantum khayran?
نعم ظننا خيراً.
Once again, هل ظننا خيراً؟
نعم ظننا خيراً.
هل ظنوا خيراً؟
نعم ظنوا خيراً.
هل ظننت خيراً؟
نعم ظننت خيراً.
هل ظننتم خيراً؟
نعم ظننا خيراً.
علم. الحمد لله. Now let's take مضارع. It's like نصر ينصره. Vanna yadhunnu. Okay? Yadhunnu. Instead of yadhunnu yadhunnu, it is yadhunnu, like yansur. Yadhunnu, once you have yadhunnu, he thinks the rest are same. Yadhunnuna tadhunnu, adhunnu tadhunnuna nadhunnu. And you remember Yasir sitting there, Yasirun tas. Tawfiq, you tawfiq tadhunnu, ana adhunnu tadhunnuna nadhunnu. Can you translate? Okay. Yadhunnu,
he thinks.
يظنون
they think
تظن
you think
أظن
I think
تظنون
you all think
نظن
we think.
Repeat after me two times. يظن يظنون
يظن يظنون يظن يظنون
تظن أظن
تظن أظن
تظنون نظن
تظنون نظن تظنون نظن.
Okay, with me now.
يظنون يظنون تظن أظن تظنون نظن.
Once again.
يظن يظنون تظن أظن تظنون نظن.
علم. Let's take spoken Arabic. Answer with yes now. Does he think? Yes, he thinks. Hal yadhunnu? Naam yadhunnu. And so on. Hal yadhunnu?
Naam yadhunnu.
Hal yadhunnuna?
Naam yadhunnuna.
Hal tadhunnu?
Naam azunnu.
Hal tadhunnuna?
Naam nazunnu.
Yes, we think, and everyone inshallah thinks good about others. So hal yadhunnu?
نعم يظنون.
هل يظنون؟
نعم يظنون.
هل تظن؟
نعم أظن.
هل تظنون؟
نعم نظن.
علم. الحمد لله. Let's make أمر now. Order or request. You know ظن means he thought. يظن he thinks. Take فعل مضارع يظن and remove ya. Okay, so what are you left with? Dhunnu. And make the last letter silent. In that case, you just have to drop the dhamma there. So what is left? You are left with dhun, dhun. In Arabic, you don't have two silent letters. Huh? So what you do to avoid that, you add fatha there. You make it dhunna, dhunna. Of course, when you stop there, it will still be dhun. But in principle, in writing, in originality, you don't have two silent letters in Arabic sitting next to each other. So you have dhunna. The singular is dhunna, think, and the plural will be dhunnu. La tadhunna, la tadhunnu. Okay. So, can you translate? Dhunna,
think.
Dhunnu,
think.
La tadhunna,
don't think.
La tadhunnu.
Don't think.
Repeat after me two times. Dhunna, dhunnu.
Dhunna, dhunnu. Dhunna, dhunnu.
La tadhunna, la tadhunnu.
La tadhunna, la tadhunnu. La tazunnu.
With me.
Zunnu. La tazunnu.
Once again.
Zunnu. La tazunnu.
MashaAllah. Allim. Okay, if I say think, so what will you say? Avunnu, I think, or I will think. Dhunnu, you will say navunnu. We think. So, answer me. Dhunna.
Azunnu.
Dhunnu.
Nazunnu.
Once again. Dhunna.
Azunnu.
Dhunnu.
Nazunnu.
Allim. Alhamdulillah. Now we are left with fa'il, maf'ul, fa'il. You have dhanna, so it will be dhannun. Okay, and if you start, it will be dhan. And this is mavnun. Dhan, the one who thinks. Mavnun, that which is thought of. And dhan, to think. Can you translate? Dhan,
the one who thinks.
Mavnun,
that which is thought of.
And dhan, to think. Repeat after me two times. Van mavnun van.
Zan mazmoon zan. Zan mazmoon zan.
With me.
Zan mazmoon zan.
One. Once again.
Zan mazmoon zan.
MashaAllah. Allim. Alhamdulillah. We are left with two forms now. Huwa fa'ala, hiya fa'alat. وَيَفْعَلُ هِيَ تَفْعَلُ. So, هُوَ ظَنَّ هِيَ ظَنَّتْ. She thought. وَيَظُنُّ هِيَ تَظُنُّ. She thinks. Okay. So, can you answer me? هُوَ ظَنَّ هِيَ
ظَنَّتْ.
هُوَ يَظُنُّ هِيَ
تَظُنُّ.
She thinks. Again, هُوَ ظَنَّ هِيَ
ظَنَّتْ.
وَيَظُنُّ هِيَ
تَظُنُّ.
عَلِّمْ. Alhamdulillah. So now we have the table ready. So can we see the table, all of it, with me? Bismillah.
Zanna, zannu, zananta, zanantu, zanantum, zananna. Yadunnu, yadunnuna, tazunnu, azunnu, tazunnuna, nazunnu.
And then?
Zunna, zunnu, la tazunna, la tazunnu. Zan, mazmoon, zan.
And last two?
Zannat, tazunnu.
MashaAllah. As you have seen, the whole table is just like what you have learned, like fa'ala, fa'alu, except that the repeated letters sometimes open up, like dhananta. Instead of vanta, vananta. That's the only change. So we have the six keys ready. Can you repeat after me? Vanna, yazunnu, vanna.
Vanna, yazunnu, zunna.
Van, mazmoon, van.
Zan, mazmoon, zan.
Can you say these with me?
Vanna, yazunnu, zunna. Zan, mazmoon, zan.
MashaAllah, allim. Now it's time for homework. So memorize the table of vanna thoroughly. You should be able to say this whole table in one breath. All of these tables, basic tables. Wahaba, wa'ada, qala, zada, da'a, hada, amara, vanna, dhalla. Vanna, so something like this. Vanna, vannu, vananta, vanantu, vanantu, vanna, yazunnu, yazunnu, tazunnu, azunnu, tazunnu, nazunnu, vunna, zunnu, la tazunnu, la tazunnu, van, mazmun, van, zanna, tazunnu. You should do it, such a way that you should be able to say all of these in one breath. Once you memorize these basic tables, the rest is very easy. Anyway, so translate the sentences and answer with yes. And write the full table for the verb radda. Radda means he returned. So I will just give you six forms. Repeat after me. Radda, yaruddu, rudda.
Radda, yaruddu, rudda.
Rad, mardood, rad.
Rad, mardood, rad.
Okay. And remember, radda yaruddu, just drop ya there, rudda. Dhanna yadhunnu, dhunna. I hope you know the formula for amr now. Okay, so now we have the whole table, the basic forms, and all of these, as I said, are very important. For each of these, you should say the verbs in just one breath. But anyway, repeat after me. For these weak letters, of course, for the sound verbs, you know it. If you open the Quran, Fataha, Allah will help you, Nasara, otherwise you will be here, Daraba, therefore listen, Sami'a. From weak verbs, let us, you know, practice. So repeat after me. Allah will give, it is a promise.
Allah will give, it is a promise.
Wahaba, wa'ada.
Wahaba, wa'ada.
In fact, he said he will give more.
In fact, he said he will give more. Give more.
Qala, zada.
Qala, zada.
Therefore, pray to him for guidance.
Therefore, pray to him for guidance.
Da'a, hada.
Da'a, hada.
And also now we have repeated letters, verbs with repeated letters. So to continue, we'll say, have good opinion about Allah, that he will give victory, he will help, he will accept the prayer. So have good opinion, otherwise you will be lost. So repeat after me, have good opinion, otherwise you will be lost.
Have good opinion, otherwise you will be lost.
Dhanna dalla.
Dhanna dalla.
Dhanna is to have good opinion, to think, to guess. So here it means to have good opinion. Dalla is to get lost, like waladdalin. And this verb is what we will study in the next. Don't forget the 7 types of homework. Be a teacher. May Allah help us to recite, understand, ponder, implement, propagate, and memorize the Quran. Wa jazakum Allah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum. Learn to read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, understand Al-Quran and memorize it using easy, scientific, and interactive methods. Get ebooks, videos, audios, posters, PowerPoint files, app links for different courses. We have specialized Montessori materials and games for making the Quran easy for kids, and a teacher's resource center too. Get personalized one-to-one online courses that suit your needs from expert teachers. For free trial, write to admin@understandquran.com or visit understandquran.com. Wassalamu alaikum.